H2K Infosys provides world-class online IT training, staffing, and software testing solutions to customers worldwide. H2K Infosys supports 100% job-oriented training, hands-on project work, cloud test lab, resume preparation and review, mock interviews, robust syllabus. One-time pay, lifetime access to live classes and videos. H2K Infosys has won the trust of thousands of students worldwide. For free demo class, visit h2kinfosys.com.
Welcome to the videos of H2K Infosys. Thanks for watching this video. In this particular video, we'll be looking at the concept of concatenation. So we use a particular operator in Java, which is called concatenation operator. So we're going to look at that. The macro level analysis of this particular topic is that what is the meaning of concatenation first of all, and when to use the concatenation operator. Now in plain English language, concatenation means linking of things, and you can link things in a serial manner or by creating a chain. Okay. Now what is the meaning of concatenation in Java? It means we are trying to link two different formats of data. Okay. So the symbol used for concatenation is nothing but the symbol plus sign. So the same plus sign can be used as a concatenation operator, and the same plus sign can be used as the addition. Okay. So we are going to see in terms of practicalities where does the plus sign act as a concatenation operator and where does the plus sign act as an addition. Okay. And when to use the concatenation operator, as I have told you, if you want to actually link or create a result which is nothing but a linking of two different data formats, we use the concatenation operator. So let us go to the practicalities of it. I already have the Eclipse IDE open. Okay, in this I'm going to create a new project called as Session 7 by right clicking on the Project Explorer pane, choosing the new option and choosing the sub option for project. Choose the Java project and highlight it and click on the next button. So here we need to give the name of the project. So I'll call this as Session 7 and click on the next button present in this particular pop-up window and choose Finish and click on that. Choose No and click on that so that we do not change the perspective of the particular project, rather the perspective or the theme of this particular window. So in this particular project, highlight the source file, right click, go to new and create a new package. I'll call this package as concatenation package and click on the Finish button. Inside this package, we'll create the class file. So we'll create the class file and name it as concatenation operator. Call up the main method because we want to see the results in the console. So let us see the concatenation operator right now. And the symbol used for concatenation operator is nothing but the same symbol used for addition, and that is nothing but the within pair of double quotes, I'm going to write down this. This is nothing but the plus sign. Okay, but but this plus sign acts as a concatenation sometimes, and this plus sign acts as a addition sign. So where it acts as a concatenation operator and where it acts as a plus sign, we're going to see that right now. Okay. So let's use this definition. Spelling is wrong. You can just hover your mouse and tell it to change the spelling. Okay. And we can use the sysout statement directly. And here, let's say I want to add two numbers. Let's say I want to add two numbers, like 3 plus 4. Okay. Now, if you look at the format of this, this looks like a format which is an integer format, and this looks like an integer format. So you're adding up an integer format with the integer format, and this plus sign right now acts as a addition sign, not a concatenation sign. So if I save this class file and run it, I'm getting the value of 7. Because 3 plus 4 is 7. Similarly, if I use a sysout statement again, and I want to basically print out the number 3 plus 3.5. Now, this looks like a double format, and this looks like an integer format. Now, can my integer format added with a double format? Yes, it is possible because both are in numeric characters. And this plus sign acts as a addition sign, not as a concatenation sign. So if I save the class file and run it, I'll get the result as 6.5 because 3 plus 3.5 is 6.5. Next, let us use another sysout statement. And let's say I want to actually, let's say the sum of numbers are, I want to concatenate this string format, or rather I'll use the plus sign out here, the addition plus sign, and I want to add 3 plus 4. Now what is the result that will be thrown out? That is the question. Now please understand one thing, the first part, now please understand, compiler moves from left to right while compiling the codes. And then from top to down. So the compiler is going to move from left to right. When it moves from left to right, it encounters that this particular is a string format. Can a string format add it with an integer format? Not possible. So what will be the result thrown out? The result thrown out will be the string format as it is will be thrown out. So it will be thrown out as the sum of numbers are in the console of Eclipse. This plus sign does not act at an addition, but because you are trying to actually concatenate this string format with the integer format. So what will happen in the console? What will be thrown out? The sum of numbers are 3. And then again, the compiler moves forward. It encounters a plus sign and plus 4. So what is happening? It encounters and compiles the string format. And this plus sign then acts as a concatenation operator because after the plus sign, there's an integer. What is going to happen? The console will throw the result as the sum of numbers are 3 plus 4 plus. Sorry, it is going to throw out the result as the sum of numbers are 3, 4. That is what it is going to throw out. If I save the class file and run it, you see, it throws out the result as it is 34. Now why it is happening? Because the compiler moves from left to right while compiling this particular code. Encounters a string format. String format cannot be added with the integer format. So this plus sign acts as a concatenation. So the string and the integer will be thrown out as the sum of numbers are 3. And then again the compiler encounters a plus sign. Here this part is a combination of string and integer. String and integer cannot be added to 4. This plus sign again acts as a concatenation operator, and what will be thrown out? The sum of some numbers are 34. Okay. Now I can show you the concept of it in a clear manner. Let's say I have an integer, e is equal to 10. I have a bad cough. Integer b is equal to 20. Okay. I have a string variable, let's say str1, which is equal to, let's say, hi. And I have a string variable called str2, whose value is, let's say, we are learning Java. Now, let us have a simple sysout statement, sysout, control space bar. I'm trying to add A plus B plus str1 plus str2. Now, what is the result that you think of? Will be shown out. Now, please understand that compiler moves from left to right and top to down while compiling the codes. So, in this particular line, the compiler moves from left to right. A is an integer format. Then there's a plus sign. This plus sign acts as an addition, not as a concatenation, because after plus, there's integer again. So integer can be added to integer. That is why this plus sign acts as a addition sign. Then what is the result up to here? 30. 30 and then plus again, and there's a string. So 30 plus string. Here, 30 is in integer format. String 1 is in string format. You cannot add an integer called 30 with str1 because this is in string format. So this plus sign acts as a concatenation operator. Going forward, so what will be the result? 30 high, and then there is a plus and a string format. 30 high. What is the format of that? It's a combination of integer and string. Can it be added to another string? It cannot be added. So what does this plus sign do? This plus sign will be taken as a concatenation operator by the compiler. So what will be thrown out in the console of Eclipse? 30 high, we are learning Java. So if I save this class file and run it, I'll get this particular result. 30 high, we are learning Java. Similarly,